Hey guys, this is Austin, and today I'm here with my latest browser test comparing Chrome 17, Firefox 11, Opera 1161, and Safari 5.1. For this test, I've changed my method by adding a very popular request, a Mac. All tests will run on both a Core i7 desktop as well as a Core i5 MacBook Air. This isn't useful for comparing OS X versus Windows scores, but it will help you choose which is the best browser for your OS. To start with, we have the V8 benchmark, which measures JavaScript performance for sites such as Gmail. On Windows, Chrome dominates as always, with Firefox and Opera behind. Over on OS X, Chrome still wins out, however Safari does much better here, not only beating the other two browsers, but also being better than Safari on Windows. Not bad considering the rest of the browsers are roughly half as fast on the MacBook Air. Next, we have one of my favorite overall benchmarks, Peacekeeper, which has been redesigned since my last browser test. On Windows, Chrome wins out over Opera, which typically takes this test, and over on OS X, Chrome continues to win out over both Safari and Opera. As Peacekeeper not only tests speed, but also compatibility with various web standards, winning here means a lot. Continuing on, we have the Particle Acceleration Test, which focuses on how well each browser takes advantage of hardware acceleration. For Windows, Firefox 11 gets a perfect 60 frames per second, with Chrome also getting a respectable score. On OS X, it flips, as Safari is the one with the perfect score, with the other three browsers nowhere close. As you can see, this is another example of just how much better Safari is on Mac compared to Windows. Next up, we have the HTML5 test. This has been a staple of my browser tests for quite a while, and it simply measures how well each browser adheres to the latest web standards. Chrome ekes out a victory here, however all four browsers clear the test with a score of over 300, which gets two big thumbs up from me. Lastly, we have memory usage. Here, I let up both of the browsers with 5 tabs consisting of popular sites such as Hulu. On Windows, both Firefox and Safari did very well, with Opera not too far off and Chrome being the clear loser. On OS X, I had some issues with the consistency of my results for both Firefox and Chrome, but impressively, Safari uses up just over 100 megabytes of RAM, making it the best browser for memory usage I've ever tested. With two different OSs, there are two different stories here. On Windows, Chrome and Firefox remain my top picks. Chrome is still the fastest browser speed-wise, however Firefox has better hardware acceleration and tends to take up less memory, which is important on PCs with less power. On OS X, Chrome remains great, but Safari is a very strong choice with close to Chrome levels of performance combined with excellent memory usage and hardware acceleration. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave this video a thumbs up, and if you're interested in more videos like this, be sure to subscribe.